delete an invoice, go to Day-to-Day, Money In, and Invoices. The All tab will show you all the invoices you have issued. However, you will see a shorter list in the Draft, Approved, or Overdue tabs. Once you have found the invoice, tick the checkbox to the left. At the bottom, a Delete button will be visible. Click it. Then click on Delete to remove the invoice. Thank you for watching this video, and if you have any questions, please go to reckon.com/support.